There is reason they wanted me.
Why me?
Charlotte, there are worse fates than marrying the King of England.
It is time we were united as a society. You will make lots of babies. As many babies as possible for my son.
My life as queen was difficult.
I'm Grimsley. I'm always with you, Your Highness.
Grimsley, tell me about the king. Is he ugly, perhaps deformed?
He is the king.
Yes. And?
Hello, my lady. Are you in need of assistance of some kind?
If you must know, I'm trying to climb over the garden wall.
Whatever for?
You refuse to help a lady in distress.
I refuse when she's trying to go over a wall so that she does not have to marry me.
Hello, Charlotte.
Your Majesty.
To you,
I'm George.
I realize you have no reason to like me. But if you will give me one evening of your time, it might make you hate me a little bit less.
That's a reasonable idea. A piece has fallen into place.
Your Majesty.
I'm Lady Agatha Danbury. I'm to be on your court.
And we shall be great friends.
Be careful. You are the first of your kind. You must secure your position.
Where is the king?
The king cannot see you now.
Charlotte, I require privacy.
She is his wife. She should know.
There is nothing to know.
I need to know what is going on at Buckingham House.
Your marriage cannot go wrong. What's happening?
I do not want to fight.
I want to fight with you. Fight with me. Fight for me.
Your Majesty, your focus should be your country. You are our queen.
Breathtaking. You break rules, court scandal. And the most royal person I've ever known.
It is you and me. Together.
Love can bloom from the thorniest of gardens.
Your flower metaphors make me nauseated with their sweetness, but I applaud your point.